My name is Miguel Penalosa. I'm a horse horse trainer at Parks. I have 20 stalls. I only have 11 horses right now. After the shutdown, I sent 9 to the farm. And you know, we working a little bit here at the farm, at the track. We working with this horse right now here in Paxful. We're gonna use this figure A, you know, to help him to perform better at the track, to help him to breathe better. He opened his mouth a lot when he's going to the track, you know, during the training. So we're gonna try to, you know, help him out to keep his mouth closed. So this is the way it works. Go over the nose, right here. It has to be up the nostrils here. Otherwise, he's gonna interrupt his breathing and instead helping it. And this is the bravo cage beat. He likes to, you know, carry out a little bit. So this is a good bridle. That way you can steer him better than, you know, the workout. He won his last race by 5 lengths. He's been doing really good. He likes to go long. He likes to go wire to wire, you know. And he's ready to run right now. We're just waiting to, you know, they open the races back again and, you know, let them win back to back. Last year we win 39 races in the year with between 15 and 20 horses. We had 7 horses ready to win, ready to roll, and they shut it down. So they're really happy. They're waiting just to give them the okay.
How do you keep horses happy during a shutdown, keeping the routine going?
I mean, this is about routine, and nothing changed. You have to train them every single day, and they have to do the exercise every single day, feed them the same thing, a little bit less because they don't work, they don't racing, so.
They're not burning as many calories.
Exactly, they don't burn as many calories, but they're doing the same thing. So it's about routine. You have to keep the routine every single, nothing changed. It's hard, especially now, you know, no money coming in. And I have to cut down my workers. I working by myself right now with one half worker. 10 horses, I done this before, and I had to do it to survive during this pandemic. The one way that I support my family, but also I love this sport. I love the sport, and that's what I don't care what I have to do to stay in this business. I'm gonna try my best.